Hi friends, this is NMK Vijay and welcome to my YouTube channel Stocks of Us, and this is the pre-market predictions for Nifty using Elliott Wave Theory. So before we get into that analysis, this is my disclaimer. Read carefully each and every line what I had written. Let's move on to Nifty. So yesterday I thought today it can break the previous high, but it failed again. It did a three-way structure. So far I'm looking like this 1, 2, 3, and still we are in the fourth wave only. It is not yet broken the previous high, so this could be again the fourth wave, and I'm looking the five-way structures here to make a one complete five-way structure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, but one time in one view it looks like five-way in the 5 minute chart. This could be either 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5 means this structure, but I'm not so sure about this. But even it could be possible also. But as per my analysis, I stick to this 1, 2, 3, 4, and we are in the fourth wave. So still it is not yet completed, that fourth wave. So either it could be completed here, and I'm looking for the five-way structures to complete that nearly 18,050 like that. And again, I'm expecting a 1, 2, so again the third and fourth. So once it reaches that 18,000, it's a psychological level. So everybody, it can be getting rejections for that fourth wave for this 1, 2, and 3, and 4. So what I'm looking for here and tomorrow is, once again, I will just delete all those things. So either if this is the, I need to change the property. Either this is the end of the fourth wave. I'm looking one. We can change into the blue. So this could be a 2 if it didn't break, right? So again, 3, 4, and 5 here. This is my view. So later onwards, I'm expecting a three-way structure for 1, 2. So this is the 3, 4, and one more, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this is my view here for coming this week also. So tomorrow I'm expecting this, but if it break this, so then that is a question mark, and we have to wait for that the complete structure to finish that. Either this is a running flag, if it breaks this only, I'm talking about that. So either if this is a running flat also, so then later onwards what it will do here, it's the one possibility I explained as a bullish. So if it breaks this, and if it is coming to the downside, so what it will do here, it's a little bit from here maybe, because it looks like a bullish. So again, whether it is coming from here, we can change it as a red. And if it did like this, this could be a running flat, and that fourth wave is still ahead and it is not yet ended. So this fourth wave will change to here. After that only the fifth wave is going to complete at the 18,200, what I'm expecting. So this is my view for Nifty. And if we look on that SGX Nifty, it is not at the clear picture because of that overlapping structure here. In this thing, I struggled to count the way, because we can do it as 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 also. Otherwise, if this is could be a fourth wave and fifth wave also. So later onwards, this is the correction, and this is the one more third wave, and we are in the fourth wave, and again one more fifth wave is also, it can do like that also. But the thing here, it's in this, this is also still valid for that irregular flat pattern. If we kept the high, It is still, it is in the 127.2 exactly. So there is a lot of chances for making like this also. Right? You can understand this. And then the fourth way is still ahead. And as I said, in that fourth way is a very complicated for that Elliott wave traders because we are expecting a lot of corrections and it already broken the previous high. So we are forcing to complete the chart. But that fourth way can be live in that various formation of irregular flat, or it could be a running triangle or anything else. So this is my plan. If it breaks the high only, it is going to make another 18,200 watt is my target. Otherwise, there is a lot of chances for making this kind of irregular flat formation as a running flat, or it's a running triangle also. But these are all in the 5 minute chart. If we zoom in into the 15 minute chart, so like here, one second, yeah. So what I'm trying to explain, whether this is the fourth wave and the fifth wave can be the 18,200 what I'm expecting. Otherwise, if it isn't still in the formation of ahead of, once again, we can make it as a green in the formation like this kind of a running triangle also. So then later onwards, A, B, C, D, and one more E can come like this. We can change it as a red, and one more for the green for the fifth way is still ahead in that like this kind of wave formation price action I'm expecting. So only if it breaks the previous high, only it is going to be the end of this fourth wave and we are in that fifth wave. So this is my analysis. Hope it is helpful to you for your references as per your strategy. And thanks for watching, and we will see you in that same time for that pre-market predictions. And I already, as I said, I informed that also 52 pairs I already updated in this weekly analysis. So you can go for and watch for that also for your references. And I updated the 30 charts also in the last 15 days before. So I will make and I will found a time to make another the 20 charts is pending to update in my view. So thanks for watching, and we will see you tomorrow at the same time for the pre-market predictions. Have a nice day.